my language is basically colors and lines, so my story is told through colors and lines. I create a tension between lines, a tension between colors to put through my emotions, put through my story, put through my experiences of life, which are stored and they come out when I start painting. So my whole story is around my colors, my whole life is around my colors.